That one grabbed and pitched aside by Holtby. Carlson off Ward, kept alive. Letty a shot, oh, directed on goal. Score! Tavares! Bedlam. 2-1 Islanders.
Well, off the opening faceoff, the Islanders are able to control it. Johnny Boychuk lets it go. Holtby doesn't hold on to it. He moves it to Carlson. Turnover. It's kept in by Letty. The redirect. Great save from Holtby. And then from really a nasty angle, John Tavares beats Braden Holtby. But Holtby was off just a little bit, and it finds its way in behind the right side of Holtby and the post. That first save was outstanding, but John Tavares gets inside position on John Carlson, and from a nasty angle, he wins it in overtime.